Hello, today I'm going to teach you how to unfreeze the taskbar, your background, or your programs. So first of all, what you want to press is Control-Alt-Delete on your keyboard. Press Task Manager at the very bottom. Then what you want to press is Run New Task. Type in CMD, press OK, and then type in taskkill/f/imexplorer.exe. Press enter, and all this stuff will disappear. Then what you want to type in is explorer.exe, and your background and all your programs will unfreeze. So, that's it.